Okay, we're now going to fill our crankcase up with 650 mils of 10W30 engine oil. So we remove our dipstick. We're using the funnel supplied. We've got the machine tilted up slightly, as you can see, and we have pre-filled some oil. And just to finish it off, we fill the oil in. And replace our dipstick.